Hello everyone, hey, Barsonalt here. Hope you're doing well. Thought I'd make a video of the Biblical Series 2017. I'm doing an up close to begin with, just so that you can see the detail there. Six pieces in this set, every year, starting in 2015. Every piece has 1500 mintage. Not sure if all of them have been minted. This is the Jesus Calms the Storm. Beautiful piece. A lot of great detail from Gustav Dore's book of artistic work that the Scottsdale Mint has converted into artwork on metal. Not that he did it, but Scottsdale Mint has done it because he's no longer around. There's Jacob Wrestles with the Angel. Just a lot of fantastic detail on these pieces. The prices are pretty high. 2 ounces. The Death of Abel. Cain and Abel. Story in Genesis. Now we're going on to number 4. Nailing Jesus to the cross. And they are halfway through the series. So 5 complete sets have been done. This is the Baptism of Jesus by John the Baptist. And then the last one here. Three wise men. I know these aren't for everyone, but I just absolutely love the series. I am a Bible-believing man, so fits right into my interest. And this thing here is pretty amazing. It's a it's almost replicating a Bible, and every year has one of these leather-bound. And you got the COAs on the inside. And then you've got the places to put your pieces. Kind of replicates the books of the Bible here. Scottsdale Mint. So it's pretty neat. Anyway, listen, have a great day.